Cry your heart out in your other woman's arms.